that happen to them and things they consider important, sharing their feelings while you just point your face in their direction and hope that your expression doesn't betray your aching isolation and your raging need to just open your own mouth and shout, "Oh, for God's sake, just shut up! Shut up!"